That's such a great song. I don't know, you know, what happened with them. And it was funny because so we recorded that the album that song is on, which is over here. The Spirit Moves You, Take It Home. And we recorded that over in Italy with the band that Berna put together there in Florence or thereabouts. And I had written a bunch of songs and wasn't sure if I was going to put a cover on there or not. And I knew that if I was going to, that it would be that song, just because I just have always loved that song. So we're there with the band at one of our rehearsals, and I start playing it, and they're listening to the chord progression, and I see them all kind of, you know, starting to look at me sideways, because this is the chord progression of like the most traditional Sicilian folk song you've ever heard. You know, it's a, you could just, right? You know, like this. So they're all kind of looking at me like, really? You know, we're making an album with this American girl and look what she does, right? Yeah, right. He says, that's why the song is a hit, because it was Italian. All right. Okay, so now we're going to go into new song territory, new-ish song. Some of you guys heard this last fall, actually. This one's called Misled. Baby. we're done being sad for the night.